Hey everybody, Luis Perez here with a quick look at the new Read to Me feature in Book Creator 5. This is a feature that I'm really excited about. I think it's a great universal design for learning support, and it's going to be really helpful to our diverse learners, including those who have print disabilities and those who are learning English as a second language. So let's take a look at this feature in action. You'll access the new Read to Me feature once you've opened the book by tapping the play button in the upper right-hand corner. And then you can tap on Read to Me to listen to the book.
The new Read to Me feature in Book Creator 5 is a...
You can pause playback at any time by tapping Read to Me again, and then you can resume it as well by tapping that button.
Great example of a universal design for learning support.
The new Read to Me feature in Book Creator 5 is a great example of a universal design for learning support.
Automatic page flips make the app even more accessible. The end.
And one nice feature that they've added in this implementation of Read to Me is that it automatically flips the pages, which is something that a lot of us take for granted, but not everybody can perform that page flip gesture. So this is really nice. To configure the Read to Me feature, you'll tap the settings button, which is found to the right of where you tap to Read to Me. You have a number of options here. You can have the display be side-by-side pages, in which case you'll see two pages at a time, or you can disable that and then just see one page at a time. You can choose the voice for the text-to-speech. These are all of the different languages that are supported in iOS that you'll see listed here. And for some of these languages, you'll see different dialects as well. This is also where you can enable and disable the highlighting. It does word-by-word highlighting. And you can also disable the ability to play the multimedia automatically. Here we see the automatic page turns, and then you can also slow down the speech rate. This can be helpful to anybody who needs the speech to be a little bit slower to aid with processing.
The new Read to Me feature in Book Creator 5 is...
Now we noticed that the word read wasn't pronounced correctly, and there's an easy way we can fix this using a new accessibility feature in iOS 10. What I'll do is go into the accessibility settings by choosing settings, then general, accessibility, and then speech. Then I'll scroll all the way down to the bottom, I'll find pronunciations. And here we can add any pronunciations that we want to improve with the text-to-speech. I'll tap the Add button, that's the plus in the upper right-hand corner, and then type in the word that I want to have pronounced correctly. And then I can just speak the correct pronunciation by tapping the microphone under substitution. Read. Now that we have the correct pronunciation, I can tap play and hear it one more time.
Read.
All right, now let's go back to Book Creator and see how much better it will do.
The new Read to Me feature in Book Creator.
So there we could hear that now we have the correct pronunciation. All right, so that's a quick look at the new Read to Me feature in Book Creator 5. With an additional bonus of how to fix pronunciations using the pronunciation editor introduced in iOS 10.